you want me to read you a passage of my diary?
Sure.
Day one. The day marks our first day. Neon and Snuffy found their way in. I welcomed them and showed them my hard work and gave them what they needed to get started.
They both made wonderful cozy homes. I built a crazy tower, the Joker Tower, a symbol of chaos and madness. I fell three times to my death. We fought hordes of creatures during the dark night. We are being watched by skeleton soldiers. They brought their strange skeletal horses onto our new land. Snuffy has become the queen of the wolves. Neon has created an amazing agricultural system that is sure to feed us for years to come. We await the arrival of more friends eagerly. Sykuno decided to drop by and was confused by the new structure we erected that seemed to touch the sky. Unable to comprehend the philosophy of our newfound Joker cult, he jumped from the tower, only to disappear into thin air. Where did he go? Who knows? I decided to stop digging in the love caves.
It's the love caves?
Time to start building, yes. If we are going to survive and start a new life here, we need a proper environment that will allow us to thrive. A warm and welcoming place for our new friends. Whenever they decide to get here, being isekai is scary but fun. Tonight I build. Tomorrow the girls and I will meet up to continue. And then I didn't write anymore. And then I'll write what we do today.
That's quite a lot.